All right, Bandmade's 10th anniversary tour finale happening at Yokohama Arena. I'm just going to let this play out as if I'm watching it live. It happened like 7 hours ago now, but I didn't want to sacrifice a night of sleep. So, let's check this out. Thick, like tribal sounding drums. Cool overlay shots there. Dude, Konami looks so cool in all black. Never seen her like that before. Is this another new intro too? Like they didn't use this on the rest of the 10th anniversary tour? It's a sick chord progression. Ooh, domination. Dude, Konami almost looks like a different person. Oh, cool background, like comic book style almost. Oh, Mika's hair's purple? Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Dude, with the white underneath, that's sick. Oh, cool. They have the lyrics on the back screen. Oh, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Down out, down out. Oh, you could really hear Misa's bass in there. Those slides. Ha ha. Dang. Psyche sounds so on point, too. Fully live. Dude, that place is huge. Holy buckets, dude. Outro. I'm so happy for them, dude, playing such a huge show. Oh yeah. Glory. I forgot about this one, dude. They make the reggaeton beat sound so good. I just love that dissonant chord bend there. Is Miku's outfit updated too? I guess they all are, right? That new jag bass she's playing, that's a Black Cloud, right? That one unison lick is so cool. Is that a leather vest the Khan is wearing? I think that's what Eric told me. It's pretty sick. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's... That was such an epic shot of Konami. Oh. Those double kicks, so smooth, sick. No. Oh, cool. They have like low frame rate monitors on the back. Gives it that cool, trippy set look. Ding, 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 ding. Play! Dude, that place is friggin' huge. This is their largest concert ever, right? Imagine how it sounds hearing the crowd sing in that room, dude. Like something they've probably never heard before. Such a sick song, dude. Shut up. Thinking about it. Sick. I love the red and black color tones. Dude, what the straps? Mises' outfit is sick too. Mises' lick there gets me every time. Dude. Dude, Psyche's Now We Go is so epic. That's going to be the most iconic moment to me so far. Holy buckets. Wow. Wow, dude. That I think Unleash is my favorite song to watch them play live. It's just so much energy. Perfect sing along. So many epic moments. She's got like the same tone, hair color as a youngin from Rolling Quartz. Well, I guess it's a lot more. Wow. It's so like swirly with the purple and the red or pink or whatever. Yes. I'm guessing she was just talking about the new outfits, right? How exciting. Ooh, classic. It's 10th anniversary. They got to honor the song that popped them off. That's awesome. What's that like little jingly synth in there? I never noticed that before. My way. Break a new gate. Psyche is sassy tonight, dude. oh, cool logo, switch it between like inverted and regular. Gotta be on my way. Whoa. Ooh, Konami's got a nice solo boost now. Like, you can hear her way better than you used to be able to, I feel like. Digga digga digga. Sick. Samples. Oh, the green lasers. Freaking dude, that light show is insane. Man, I gotta dive deeper into this song. Came out like right before I got sick, so I never did any deep dive into it. Nice. Ooh, there's a catwalk. This is so sick. Seeing them play such a huge show. I mean, have we ever seen Bandmate on a catwalk before? I don't think so. Are they gonna do it? Dang, Misa's down there, dude. That was so sick. Now they're both on the risers? Dude, I'm so glad they did the bass guitar battle thing. That was so sick. And on the risers. Waste of time. Dude, Konami looks so sick in black. Dude. Whew. Oh, Misa's bass in that part. Mm. So on point. I love hearing the crowd noise. In stereo, such a massive room. Rockstar Pigeon. Ooh. What the heck is it? Almost sounds like an alternate version of Play. Influencer. That was such a sick intro. Konami's licks in this song are so crazy. Hunky dory day. Day. Drums are so difficult in this song. It's insane. Everybody look. Dun dun. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Miko's scream there, dude. The rasp, the trail off. That was a cool outro, too. Different. Sick. How you doing, Rosie? Konami's so on point. Wonder how many official live versions will come out of this show. I wouldn't be surprised if they use this from now on for official live video. That outro was sick too. The wow, they have really perfected that song over the past year. Like, Konami could play that in her sleep now. Is everything okay? Is everything okay? What? Oh, man. Did you need my phone for anything? What am I supposed to take tomorrow then? I do have one for tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'll message the doctor when. See if they can do anything about it. Sorry for the interruption. We're trying to figure out how to refill one of my prescriptions, and it's just not working out. Anyway. What are they doing? Hope I didn't miss anything important. But it'll be really hard to watch along with this if I pause it or anything. Ryan will tell me on Gaijin Guys later if I miss anything. I don't know what they're saying anyway, so it's okay. Is Psyche's rose black now instead of blue? Oh, wait. Never mind. It's just dark blue. Is that what they're talking about? Can't wait for the translation of this. I love how they could, like, when they're at home in Japan, they can just talk so much more freely while they're on the MC parts. You can tell looking at them, they're so much more natural and authentic up there. It's less of a facade because it's not prepared, you know, as much as the English stuff they do. Oh, they must be talking about their new outfits, right? Ooh, she's got the black and white down the middle. That's sweet. It's like the black and white cookie. She's really committed to this bit. Dang. She really pulled that off. She gets all embarrassed halfway through. Nice. Konami's looks like they threw a curveball there. this noodling sounds nice over there.